Welcome back to my channel. It has been 2 years since my last video, and now I am back. I will be returning to vlogging. So there are two reasons why I stopped making videos and stopped vlogging 2 years ago. The first reason is because I am afraid to vlog in public. The second reason, which I think is the main reason, is because I didn't like how my videos turned out and I felt my editing skills suck. I actually tried to return to vlogging at the beginning of this year, but I couldn't get past about how I was feeling about my videos. So that got put off until now, but I am back. So I recently thought of new ways to vlog and new ways to edit the videos. So I decided to just go ahead and give it a shot. Hopefully my videos will turn out better and I will like it and continue making videos and continue to vlog. As for vlogging out in public, hopefully this new way of vlogging will help. Breakfast, coffee time, my daily morning dose of coffee. Home, and I am having this fried chicken from Shiling Taiwan Street Snacks for dinner, which is so spicy. I think next time I have to request for less chili. And other than this fried chicken, I also had the mee sua. Packing for a trip tomorrow. It's a one-day trip. I've got my passport, my foreign currency, and this bag is my everyday wallet, but I'm going to repack it, take out what is unnecessary, and put my passport in it. So as I eat, I want to do an update, a verbal update. Yesterday, I didn't vlog much because I was so tired. I slept for almost the whole day. I did woke up to have breakfast and lunch, which were kueh lapis. And for dinner, I had the Hokkien prawn noodle and more kueh lapis for supper. The day before, I went on a day trip to Batam. I woke up at 5 a.m. that morning, left house at 6 a.m. and only got home at 11 p.m. So I was so tired until I had to sleep for the whole day yesterday.